We'll have answers once we investigate the Ancestor's facility.
It's too late for that. The Vulgus have surrounded the facility. Descendant, we need you to retake the base seized by the enemy. HQ will review the direction of the operation in the meantime. Over and out.
Fixing and making things is my wheelhouse. Go on, what do you need?
This doesn't feel good. It seems like Alpha doesn't trust the guide at all. The Arche from the guide felt familiar. That makes me think she's on our side. Oh, what if Alpha can't link to the guide because of Arche? He doesn't use his Arche abilities much these days. Who knows? Let's focus on the operation for now. I'll go scout every nook and cranny in Kingston. And I'll look for that annoying enemy commander as well. I'll leave the Vulgus siege to you. They're starting to spread out like they own the place. All right, catch you later. Don't push yourself too hard.
Invading Vulgus forces are establishing positions.
We need to clear out the building before they really dig in.
I'm picking up enemy transmission signals. Be careful.
You made it!
powerful Vulgus unit. If we defeat him, the rest will retreat.
Thank you.
Vulgus have established a field power plant in the area. It seems to be linked to the Magister Lab. It must be destroyed.
Wait, hold up. Do not shoot at or blow up that power plant unless you want it to explode. You need to detonate the circuits using a high voltage fuse. Construction core captain will show you how to handle this. So listen carefully. Generators will fail if you attach high-voltage fuses to parallel circuits. The ones used by the Vulgus are no different.
Ah, I think I remember that.
Thank you.
expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Send it. Alpha, reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the Guide. If our results at the Ancestors' facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
Aiming at target.